Leave him to sit.
Sit.
Yes.
Yes.
Feed him 3 times. Feed him 4 times. Leave him to sit.
Sit.
Say yes, go back. Wait. Say yes, go back in and feed him 5 points.
Yes.
Leave your dog in the sit.
Sit.
Stop. Say yes, feed him 6 times.
Yes.
Leave your dog in the sit after your 6 feet.
Sit.
Stop. Look at your dog. Don't look at your dog. Stay there. Say yes, feed him once.
Yes.
Leave your dog in the sit.
Sit.
Okay, put a look at it. Yes, feed him 5 times. And then leave him in the sit.
Sit.
Where Diana Mark goes with a yes. When you do
each one.
Yes, go ahead, feed him once. Say yes.
Oh, yes.
Or whatever your duration mark is. Right? Say yes, go ahead, feed him 5 times. Yes. Go ahead.
Yes.
Every time you feed him, say yes. That's what
yes.
You feed. Yes and feed.
Sit.
So, you could. I normally don't. Usually it's if I say yes, which is a marker, I could feed 5 times or once or 3. That varies. Variable payment schedule usually makes behavior stronger down the line, so that's what you're after. But the point of challenge, or the behavior you're looking for, is at a distance he references you. That's when it's necessary to mark that, to acknowledge that moment.
That's
it's not when you return to him, it's when you're standing passively away. Yes, feed.
Yes.
And the one piece of food that you give him is kind of killing you.
Sit.
He already doesn't care that much about the food, so you give him one piece, they're predictable, you leave, he just checks up. So now we're doing 5, maybe. That's better than 1. It's different than 1. So I would kind of keep on his paws. Okay. Yes, go back in the feed. Sorry.
Yes.
Yeah, feed him twice. When you walk away facing him. If he stays looking at you, you say yes, and
sit.
You go back and feed him twice. Yes,
yes,
go back and feed him twice. When you walk away facing
sit.
Him. If he stays looking at you while you're moving away, you say yes, and go back
yes.
And feed him.
Sit.
Yes, go back
yes.
And feed him.
Yes.
If he stops looking at you as you walk away, you stop moving.
Sit.
Stop moving. Now move again while he's
yes.
Looking at you.
Oh, the other way.
Keep moving backwards slowly.
Sit.
Keep moving backwards slowly. Say yes and go back in and feed him if he's looking at you.
Yes. Sit.
Wait, now move. Yes, go back in and
yes.
Feed him. If he stops looking at you, you stop. If he stays looking at you, back up.
Sit.
Good for you, that was good. Good to see you working it.
Sit.
Yes, oh, I didn't. So there's a moment that passes right there.
Yes.
Okay.
Sit.
Yes, come
yes.
Back. Beautiful, that was nice. That was nice work.
Sit.
Stop moving. Start moving. Start moving backwards. Yes, mark in, come
yes.
The idea here is he stays looking, even though you're moving backwards,
uh-huh.
He should stay looking at you because it's rewardable. And you don't move, you don't do anything, he doesn't look at you. He looks at you, things happen.
Yes. Sit.
Yes, go on, feed.
Yes.
Don't miss that initial moment where he stays with you as you start.
Sit.
Moving. Cool.
Yes.
All right. So, anyway, this would go a lot faster with Toy because he likes Toy.
Yeah.
If you came out and this is